Managing studies, time, and money can be difficult on the average Norquist student. For single mom Corto Wright, the struggle seems even more difficult.
When I was pregnant with him, I have to drop out of school so that I can be able to attend to him, be there for him. So it was really tough for me not having somebody there to help me babysit him to come back to school. So I finally decided this year to come back to school, but I haven't found a place yet to put him.
The good news, soon Wright and her son Alvin will have another option. What is now the city center parking lot will in only 3 years be the site of the 1,000 Women Childcare Center. It's something Norquist students and parents are looking forward to. The center located next to the school will provide affordable daycare to student parents and will act as a training ground for future childcare workers. In support of the project, hundreds attended the college's 1,000 Women, A Million Opportunities campaign luncheon, hoping to help reach the $1 million goal.
It's going to be revolutionary because its impact has many different angles. One, the students will have a reliable place to bring their children while they're in class and at school and getting their education. It's going to have a greater effect on the community when these moms are able to be gainfully employed.
Our children are our future, and those who nurture and raise our children, it's absolutely essential for us as society to make this our utmost priority.
Women have got to move forward and be skilled to bring home the beauty, the excitement, the abilities, and the wherewithal for their families to prosper and grow and do better in the next generation.
Although still in the distance, it's a move in the right direction. One Wright is excited and grateful to see.
I would like to tell them thank you and congrats to them for trying to make this work.
For Shaw TV, I'm Brianne McLaughlin.